Hi guys, if you can't add a printer, this video will surely fix this. Just search services in the Windows 10 search box, click on services. Now it will open the service manager window. Now just search print spooler service, okay. Just search print spooler service, locate it, double click on it. And now make sure the startup type is automatic, okay, and it is running. If it is not running, just click on start. Now click on apply and click on OK. And your problem will get fixed. Thanks for watching the Geek Page. Please do like the video to subscribe.